Moving on, in a significant development for government employees, the Union Cabinet has now approved the Unified Pension Scheme, providing an assured 50% pension of the salary upon retirement. Now, the Unified Pension Scheme is designed to replace the national pension system and is a response to the challenges faced under the old pension scheme as well. Under this scheme, pensioners will receive an assured 50% of the average basic pay of the last 12 months of their service, provided they have served for over 25 years. Now, after the announcements, the Union Cabinet congratulated Prime Minister Modi for the Unified Pension Scheme's announcement.
Union Cabinet ne Unified Pension Scheme ko approve kiya hai, isko anumodit kiya hai. और ये स्कीम अभी आने वाले समय में लागू होगी। इस स्कीम के 5 पिलर्स हैं। सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट विषय था कर्मचारियों की तरफ से कि हमें अश्योर्ड अमाउंट एक चाहिए, जो बहुत लॉजिकल और वाजिब रिक्वायरमेंट था। उनके साथ मिलके कई तरह के फाइनेंशियल मॉडल्स को प्रोजेक्ट करके और सबके साथ मिलके एक सिस्टमेटिक तरीके से 50% assured pension, ये इस UPS का सबसे पहला पिलर है।
With that, it's a wrap from our side as of now, but do stay tuned to CNN News 18 as big news and updates continue here on the other side. Thanks for watching so far.